Sam, you train the New Zealand men's and women's sevens and the Magic Netball team. Who's your favourite team to train?
Obviously, Magic.
Good answer.
I actually find that females listen better than guys.
We do. The women listen.
They're self-driven, highly motivated, and they always ask questions.
Now, with training the Magic, we obviously have to be on our game every weekend. What's the difference with training us like that and then preparing athletes to go to Rio for the Olympics?
Obviously, fatigue's an issue, so it's just having enough load and volume that we don't blow you out so you're not fatigued during the game.
What's the best advice you can give to young athletes? Is it to not overtrain, to look after your body?
Work hard. Work hard and seek advice and then keep working hard.
Lots of changes in the way we train and the way athletes are training these days. Is there anything new that you can teach me or something fun that you can teach me that we haven't quite nailed at training yet?
Yep, we've got something that the women's sevens team have been using. Give me 1 minute.
What is this?
This is a classic line.
It looks like something out of the circus, I'm not going to lie.
Definitely.
Or a building site.
You may have seen this on YouTube that other sports have been using. Sevens girls have been using for balance and proprioception. So we start, just do a step up, and then hold for 4 seconds, try and take your hand away off the pole.
How's this going to help my netball game? Make me a better athlete?
So it's going to improve your balance and also work on your core stability. Doing well.
Sam, you know, you mentioned that the sevens girls do this. What's the record? How far can someone get?
No one's done it.
No one's done it?
No.
So if I do it, I can get, for the first time, get my name on the challenge board?
Yes.
This is it. This is to get on the challenge board. Sam, you're my witness. I'm going for the world record. Surely I've got it. Surely that's the record. I've done it. I'm on the challenge board.